Bonjour à tous. Good morning, children. Welcome to the class 8th. As you can see, this is your new book, Apprenons le français, partie 4. We are having part 4 in 8th class. I hope you all have purchased this book. If not, then please do so, because book is very, very important. Without book, you cannot do anything. So please purchase it. Now, in this first online class, we are starting with lesson number 0. Lesson 0, Que savez-vous de la France? Okay. In this chapter, you will learn all about France, its culture and its civilization. Although we have already done some points in the previous classes, some new points are also there. What you have to do? First of all, make a notebook. Write down the lesson number, lesson name, date. Very, very important. You have to write down the date. Then you have to note down these points. Translate in English. Very easy, as we have already done some points like the surrounded countries, major mountain ranges, major rivers, shape of France. Paris is the capital. Then important cities. Some new points are also there. For example, you can see this image. Le buste de marine. It is just like national emblem of India. They are also having in France. Okay. You can find out on the currency of France. Then in the next page you can see. Some new points are also there, and sub points we have already discussed. Some new pictures are there. Just have a look. You can easily understand these points. If you will find any difficulty, you can ask me. You can call me. But please stick to the timings. After these points, there is an exercise also given. True or false. Match the column. Look at the image and reply these questions. Okay. Children, in this page, the national anthem of France also given. The meaning of each and every word is given. Just read it. I will send you a link in which this national anthem will be there. Have a look. For your ease, I have made one sheet so that it will be easy to understand how you will write in your notebook. In the very first page, you will write down the lesson number, lesson name, day, date. And these first 5 points I have mentioned in English here. Similarly, you have to note down all the points. Please remember that you have to do your work, because when the school will reopen, you will be assessed according to this work only. So do it. So that's it for the class. Thank you.